We're stepping aside and letting the folks who want to do political theater to do their thing while we do ours, because someone has to represent working people. Are we, as the richest country in world history, going to let our most marginalized communities suffer needlessly when we have, what, $7 billion from the Biden administration? I say this not just as a state rep, I say this as a father who's very proud to have been able to put his kids in high quality childcare centers. And the folks who work there are some of the least paid workers in the Commonwealth who are doing the most good. Some of my colleagues who are anti-science are upset at the workers on the inside, the security guards and the Capitol Police who are choosing to wear masks. They're upset that they're wearing masks. What happened to personal liberty? Isn't that a core conservative value? This is not a mandate. This is just people saying, I need to protect myself because I care about my family, my coworkers, and society at large.